This sweet sleeping bunny craft is so simple to make. Just start with a paper plate and cut a slit to the center. Then overlap the two sides of the paper plate at the slit so that the plate forms a sort of cone and staple it in place. This is the body of your bunny. Then take the free printable template and make the face of your bunny. Glue it in place and give him a little cotton tail. It's that simple. This is great for spring or Easter.